Wait. Dude, it feels massive. I haven't even got a look at it.
Good fish.
I haven't had a fish fight like that in a long time. How big is it?
Good size.
Feels real good.
Female.
Yeah. Just like yours, I can't even budge it.
Yeah. You gotta, like, a lot of times you gotta turn your rod or just kind of turn her head a little bit. Yeah, like that. And then kind of turn her and guide her. If you can. If you turn her my way, she'll come in. And kind of.
Dude, look at this thing.
Yeah, don't let it fucking. It's definitely a hot fish.
Yeah. Is this what they're all like at the cat?
Yeah. Usually. This is a really good spot.
I've never even fished here before.
I didn't enjoy it. Or, yeah, but like sideways. There you go. Yeah. Reel and guide. Don't, yeah.
Holy shit. I haven't had a fight this long in a
while. Right in. Keep going. Good. I'm not gonna grab her. Big head.
That is a hot ass fish.
There you go. Keep reeling. Don't let her. Don't turn her. Try to turn her again. There you go. She's done fighting. Once she gets right here, reel, like back. Keep going.
Damn, that's a good fish. Holy. It's a male.
Well, you both got a nice one at least. Look at the shoulder on that.
Dude, I thought this thing was like 12 pounds the way it was fighting. Well, thanks for the egg pack, man. Saved the day.